to consider four numbers, I told that four numbers you should consider a minus 3d, a minus d, a plus d, a plus 3d. Now their sum, it's given 96 in the question. So this d cancel, 3d and this 3d cancel, plus minus. Now a, if you add, it is 4a is equal to 96. That is a equal to 96 by 4, that is 24. And it is telling that the product of their means to product of the extreme. Means means these two. Middle. Means means middle. Product of middle two terms divided by product of the extreme terms, this one and that one. See, their ratio is 15:7. So put here. Now formula apply, a minus b into a plus b, that is a square minus b square. Here also a square minus b square. Now already value of a we have got, so put it. Now do cross multiplication and solve and get the value of d. Here it is 6 square, you see 6. So the value you put a and d here and get the numbers. That's all.